They tell us what sounds to say and make the words we write. Just thinking about them keeps me up at night. They can be big or small, short or tall. They're letters, and I love letters so much that I wrote them, well, a love letter. Hit it, Z. There's A, B, C, D, E, and then comes F. F's for sure a favorite. It makes words hard to forget, like finger food and family, friend and fascinate. Flamingo, fish, and fairy.
Z.
Dazzling letter. And Z's my very best friend. Ah, Z. Letters. Lovely letters from A to Z. 26 and 1.